fighting for the country, fighting in the war, putting down the enemies, protecting the borders and serving the nation. All of this while staying in the shadow. But few months back, the shadow was removed and the whole world came to know about SFF. स्पेशल फ्रंटियर फोर्स. सो इस वीडियो को हम लोग ने बहुत दिल से बनाया है. सो प्लीज इस वीडियो को एंड तक आप जरूर देखिए एंड आई एम श्योर आपको बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. सो आप लोग इस वीडियो को देखते रहो, स्टे ट्यून एंड कीप वॉचिंग.
On August 30, 2020, somewhere along the ridge line south of Pangong Lake line of actual control, special forces from Indian side of LSE were on a top secret mission to secure key mountain ridges from where they could keep an eye on Chinese activity. But suddenly, landmines laid by the Chinese way back in the year 1962 were exploded, killing a soldier and several were injured. Surely the Chinese heard the explosion in the middle of the night and were alert. But by then they were too late, as Indian troops has already taken the crucial mountaintops. And the next morning's press statement by the Indian Army that no Indian soldier died in the last victorious mission. And technically they were right, as the trooper who died was a 51-year-old Tibetan refugee Nima Tenzing of the 7th Bikas Battalion.
India honored a Tibetan soldier today. His name was Nima Tenzing. He died in a mine blast in Ladakh last week. He belonged to the SFF, the Special Frontier Force.
Nima was not an Indian passport holder and proudly carried his Tibetan identity card. His funeral was held outside the Leh and he was given guard of honor by the Indian Army in full view, and there was chants of Bharat Mata Ki Jai and Tibet Desh Ki Jai. This is India holding a public funeral of a soldier, paying tributes to a hero who laid his life in the service of India. Whereas China continues to dishonor a soldier, refuses to acknowledge their sacrifices and buries them secretly. The public funeral of Tibetan soldier is symbolic in more ways than one.
Vikas Regiment, Zindabad! We salute Indian Army! We salute
Indian Army!
We salute
Indian Army!
We salute Indian Army!
Nima Tenzing was the member of the Special Frontier Force. SFF is an Indian security unit. It is comprising of expert mountaineer refugees from Tibet, capable of operating high-altitude terrain along India's mountainous border, especially to counter Chinese hostility. The force was formed in 1962. General Kodadera Sumaya Thimaya, head of the Indian Army between May 1957 to 1961, first came up with the idea of raising a specialized force of this kind. But initially, he did not find any support from then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru nor Defence Minister Krishan Menon. But soon realizing the lack of high altitude forces in India's impending defeat in the 1962 border war against China, Nehru changes his mind. And on 14th November 1962, the Special Frontier Force was formed. Leaders of Chuse Gandrung were a Tibetan guerrilla movement fighting for independence against Chinese in Tibet since 1965, were contracted for SSF movement drive. For Tibetans, it was an opportunity to maintain a legitimate military unit against China after being driven out of their homeland by the occupying Chinese in October 1950. This unit is trained in various aspects of mountain warfare. The force played an important role in the 1971 Indian-Pakistan War, also in the Kargil battle in 1999. And that said, the SSF has mostly been covert. It has been functioned under the shadow. But the Tenzing death prompted the first public acknowledgement of Tibetans' role in Indian Army. Now the question is, whether China knows about the SFF? Of course it does, but it prefers to fake ignorance, because let's admit it, the whole idea of Tibetan troops fighting in the Indian Army and that too fighting against China is not the kind of story that Beijing likes to tell the world. So when the reports of the SSF soldier did emerge, Chinese mouthpiece Global Times published this article. It says that Indian Army does not trust foreign soldier. Thus, of the ethnic Tibetans had very low status in the military. Becoming a member of the unit was only their means to make a living. But do you know what Tenzin's father told to a reporter? He said that majority of Tibetan youngsters wants to join the Indian Defence Forces. Why? To fight for the country. And now, let us hear a heroic tale of one such fearless soldier and his courageous mother.
आंटी आपसे बात करके बहुत अच्छा लगा.
अच्छा थैंक यू आपको भी.
और आपका चैनल देखे हम सब्सक्राइब करेगा.
हाँ लाइक करेगा है ना.
सब्सक्राइब लाइक शेयर कीजिएगा सब यहाँ जो आते हैं आप सबको बताना.
हाँ जी हाँ जी.
हाँ और आपका बेटा इतना ब्रेव है सच्ची में आपका बेटा और सबके लिए वो हम लोग की तरफ से बड़ा सा सल्यूट है. इतना करते हैं हम लोग के देश के लिए. और आप लोग जितना ब्रेव मदर हो आप जैसे मदर हो इसीलिए आप जैसे बेटे लोग ऐसे काम कर सकता है. आप जैसे मदर के लिए भी बहुत सारा बड़ा सा सल्यूट है.
आपको आपके आप लोग के लिए भी हम लोगों जगह दिया आप लोगों पे थैंक यू सो मच.
नहीं नहीं आप लोग यही कहीं हो. आप लोग बाहर के नहीं हो. आप लोग यही कहीं हो. हम लोग कोई जगह देने वाले नहीं.
हमेशा यही बोलते हैं. हम यही भी पैदा हो.
आप लोग यही कहीं हो.
ठंडा जगह ही है बोलते हैं हम.
बहुत अच्छा लगा आंटी आपसे मिल के यहाँ आके.